Okay, so I'm aware of this character. How terrible they can be. How do I split them? Boss. Baseball item key. Well, Tech X is probably the best start I could think of. Because it's so big. I wouldn't mind giving him a spirit heart. I mean, a rotten fly. Strength card. How the hell do I use... Oh, control and then Q? I'm basically just using the Tech X shots. So, who do we want the HP on? Probably you. Why'd I use a pill? Okay. Hang on, we have to see something real fast. We need to go back. We need to go back and see how the hell we use, cards. Base bar, okay. Okay. Will you line them up together? Dime is pretty sick. I don't know how to use cards properly. Want him to go out first? Because he has a little bit more HP. Hello? We have enough money in our shop. Maybe for a Diplopia? We'll give you something. Oh, we don't have any keys! Doofus! No! We go. Fuck this room. And I think we say no to devil deals. We want you to have the damage. Yeah, I think we skip the double deal. I don't like that, so next spirit heart goes to you. Don't have any keys for that. Oh my goodness. We need a key. Thank you. And I think we say fuck the item room, go to the shop. Okay, there are several things I want here. I want membership. I need to get this. I would love to get room bag. There's a lot of things that I want here. We have enough for room bag. I think that's all necessary. Yeah, I think we just go. I think we skip the item room, unfortunately. Next HP needs to go to the guy who has less HP. We'll give you a damage up. Do I really want to skip the item room? Not really, but if I can get to it, I'd rather get to it than not. Ace of Diamonds is pretty good. I don't think it matters who gets it. Because they share a speed. Next big room we have, we'll pop the Ace of Diamonds. It looks like there's no big rooms. Gotta be careful here. I don't know how to use. All right, let's do this. Oh my god, okay. We have to buy the spirit heart, unfortunately. We have to. There's no way around it. No way for me to get that nickel. More chests to drop? Yeah. We gotta go up to our item room. I don't know what to do here. Okay. Let's drop all the items. Have you picked this up? To protect the spirit heart. We're gonna give you all the good stuff. You're gonna be in charge. I'm not a fan of this. I'm gonna give him damage. Be down. I think we go. We'll give you the range up. Just to see where we're going. A lot of dead ends over there. If there's a way that we can swap, Wappa, oh my goodness. Oh no, he's almost dead. Okay. Nick's spirit heart needs to go to him. Gotta kill some of these guys off. Please don't be a greed fight. No, we want butter. We want butter, so we need to get 15 cents on this floor. We want butter because then we can switch out who has the Yeah, I'll take that. Oh my god, that's gonna be so confusing. Oh, I thought the secret room was right here. It's okay, no one's dying yet. Is that enough for butter? I think it should be. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I have plans for things. We're gonna use butter. We don't need to buy butter, we can just do this. That works out. We bought Humbling Bundle. Oh shit, that's with Red Heart HP. Fuck. Okay. I have an idea. Down here. I agree, son. Okay. We have plans. We just need to get some more Red Heart HP on this brother right here. Is boss rush gonna happen? I don't think so. I think we have to do this room. Just to get the charges. Okay. It's cute! It's cute! Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Sharp Straw. A membership card, though. We only have one more shop left. Yeah, Sharp Straw. Don't get split up. Don't get split up. This damn rock. Okay. We're gonna get the HP. We're gonna get AWOS. That's not bad. A curse of darkness. I don't really care about the Ankh. We ain't making boss rush with this, I don't believe. Yeah, no, we're not making boss rush here. We can try Beast. I don't think we should try Beast. Not what I bought. Can we get 15 cents? I wanted the damage. That's some crap. Dude. These guys are so difficult. Oh, we don't even talk about this room. There's a chest over there somewhere. Two chests. We just need a couple more cents. Dagaz. We just need a couple more cents. This is not a beast killing run. Alright, we have enough now to go get the mark. Sheer, hey, stop it, be quiet. In here, yeah, let's go down here. Sheer, stop it. Right. Now we're giving him all of the damage. I mean, the other guy has base damage. This guy has 17 damage. I think that's what we gotta do. The hermit. I think we just try and get a basic run. It would be nice to get the beast out. I don't think it's gonna happen. Yeah, no, it's not gonna happen. Not on this run. We're gonna keep the Perthro. We're gonna give you this. Both pick that up. Perthro. Yeah, let's just go. Rid of that. If we get to switch, I think it's time to switch over the HP. Butter would have actually been pretty good. It's good of a take. I will be happy with just a blue baby kill. It's definitely not worth it to go into the curse room. Looking for tinted rocks? No tinted rocks. You get this. Ogalos. I was gonna say that felt like the right way to go, but apparently not. Maybe it's down south? Let's clear out this top side of the map first. The world. We're almost done with this floor, so I don't think it's worth it to use it here. Bashir, you need to be quiet, bro. This cat was so food aggressive. We have to feed Kyansi, my namesake. Wet food. We have to separate her when we feed her. And Bashir, the little turd, stands outside and mews to let us know that he is unhappy. Gonna give you the tears up. We want brimstone? I think we want brimstone. We're gonna pick this up. The world card. Alright, let's go. We'll give you this HP. No. Right? Will it reroll both of them? I don't think I'm willing to risk it. Is this hushable? No. Right? Is this hushable? Let's try it. Get that on him. Yeah, that's actually pretty good. We want both of these. Bashir. No, you need to learn patience. Diplopia, huh? All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna diplopia this. Give you that. Give you that. There's a magician card somewhere. Want the magician. Ah, damn it, there it is. We lost, the crown. We actually want this guy in first. Oh, itchy nose. We want this guy in first. Because he has, the wafer. That's okay. Let him take the hits. He has the wafer. Let him take the hits. Alright, we just protect Esau. Only worry about dodging with Esau. Come on, Hush, you have to be giving up soon. Why is he getting hit so much? I don't understand. Alright, he died. So, Jacob took like no damage, and Esau took all of the fucking damage. That is crap. Okay, definitely not Hush. And? Might be worth it. Algis, death, and that. Dude, I swear to God, this is... Why is he taking so much fucking damage? I'm putting Jacob out there first, and Esau gets all the damage taken first. Again, Esau takes all the damage. Why? Cut through. We'll save that for next time. I think we gotta wait till next floor to make sure. Unless we get a battery charge here. We're gonna need keys for next floor. Nah, I think we have to do this. What up? Get him an HP upgrade. Keep this card for next. Fuck off, dude. You. All right, we got our HP up. I think we give him this. If we take really bad damage, we can just, like, nope out. I think that's the right call. Oh, this was a room I did not need to come into. Algis. Let's drop that, actually. We'll give it to... Nope. We'll give it to the other guy. Give it to you. That'll give me one extra HP. You? Yeah. Use this. Right, yes! Okay, that's gonna make it a lot easier to actually get Birthright. Yay! I'm glad I did that. So I unlocked a lot of things. I unlocked 3 things. Let's check Esau out. I mean, I think I'd rather play as the Lost than Jacob and Esau, but yeah, so I beat Hush. We did Mom. We did the Cathedral. Yeah, not bad.